see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh?
What? No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment sweep initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized hostages successfully contain neutralizing
drugs. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
So long.
what to say.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors is Surat. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Visual on the targets, requesting immediate assistance. Brace yourself.
You're out of time.
Never in doubt.
Last of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting. Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
You're lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. You can bet your ass is gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the notes.
What?
Stamps notes.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction it snows points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Job to job. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Don't look now, but it's about to get real. Ooh, gotta love it. You ain't getting out of this one. Take your arm off.
Stupid.
Bang, bang. Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right. thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
I'll take it from here.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
Be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the lake. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako?
No, not Mako. Shinra. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one. It up. About damn time.
I got it.
Bring it.
Gotcha. Keep it up. We can do better. We'd kill for a shower.
Thank you. serious.
An accident, they will.
Too late then.
Let's figure out where the hell we are. an old rail yard not far from here. But we're looking for somewhere inside.
That is
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stan, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
You playing it?
Don't give up.
Fireball!
Gotcha! I'm not going out like this. I'm gonna pull back.
Hold back! Watch it burn!
Aren't going to get away this time!
That hit?
Enemies. aren't going to get away this time!
Reckless. I thought I was stronger than this.
Aren't going to get away this time! aren't going to get away this time!
Knock
on this!
Here we go. This one's
you mine! Feel the heat!
long. calling lightning. Not looking good.
Little pig!
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Bye. out or we'll blow you to hell!
Surrender!
You're mine! You're mine! That's enough!
Let's finish this.
Yeah, it's over.
You're mine.
Buzz off. Let's do this. Nothing to it.
Looking for faithful little Stan. He'll lead us to the passage.
This it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
Yeah.
think it likes it.
That's close!
No! Red on the bitch! Come on! Hurry up!
Thank you. your eyeball pop!
Thank you.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah. Except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After Plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.